My country people, then, I want to talk today about $3 million. Eric Tato and $3 million. Eric Tato be there online yesterday, 14th of November 2018. He talks a man will contribute $3 million. Give it. Will not listen.
Well, we think that there are people in Ambazonia that have free money, and we can make a database of 1,500 people. Just 1,500 Ambazonians. Let them bring $2,000 each and borrow that money or lend that money to the Ambazonia country. The country Ambazonia means 1,500 people should each borrow. If you don't want to contribute, but you could also contribute. You could give as your own contribution, or if you like to lend it, but I think it should be a form of contribution. You give $2,000 each to the country Ambazonia, that this is my own contribution. If we have only 1,500 people giving $2,000 each, we would have $3 million in the coffers of that country. Remember that even after independence, we would have something like the Ambazonian Development Bank, where every Ambazonian will be putting money from every part of the world to develop our country. We'll have a beautiful country, 2 billion times even nicer than the United States of America. This country that we all live in, with beautiful road infrastructure. Those of you who live in Europe and other parts of the world, you've seen how beautiful those countries have been developed. This is because these people also fought for their independence and later tried to rebuild their country. We can do the same for Ambazonia. So if we have this group of persons, we have to make a database. People who give $2,000 is just something like 1 million or 1.2 million. And we have people who can put this money out there in place for the Ambazonian people. We would already change the dynamics. And we have 3 million. And now there will be a decision on procurement. This money should be gathered. And then the team sent out there to make deals, make negotiations on what to procure. I want to tell you one thing, that we have won this war. We have won this war, and we have won it big time.
Yisewetsi said there are people in Ambazonia that have free money, my country people them. Now only thief people them and 419 scammers them and all these kind of people them, these jobless people, they believe in free money. I don't live for Europe since the year 2000. I don't know anything about free money because I work very hard for every penny. Free money, they call it free money now, who's I? It won $2,000. Say now how much I could save them for pay ransom and extortion for Amber Boys them. They can't ask me for 10 million francs every day. Say if I don't give them 10 million francs, they'll go burn my house for village. They might take $2,000 for outside, go get Eric Tato, maybe begin pay rent. Eh? These are scammers. I don't tell you now before. These people, they're not thief people, they all.
They chop up. They ask them to make it. Now go on this. We use them for go fight. Civilians, we don't have car. We don't go on us. Heavy.
So since these people then for diaspora, they hijack our revolution, all these jobless people them abroad, all man they create their own group. They group the plenty. You get AGC, you get IG, you get Scope, you get ROA, you get ASC, Morisk, Civil Society, you get SENC, you get SCACUF, you get SCYL, you get SELA, Mamami. They group the plenty. All man they create their own group. And after they create the group, what will be the most important thing when they start talk about? They want the money. All man they raise na money. They be start with Changshu boys them. That initiative for raise money. They even get plus website. They collect plenty money till today. So no man no know how much they collect them. No man no know how much they spend the money or how they spend the money. They don't get no accountability whatsoever. And then my trip to Boya na another disaster. That one na another story. I don't even get time today. They don't get no accountability for that one. People, they don't thief money for that my trip to Boya. So they, in fact, I will leave and make Eric Tato a tell when exactly what it happened. When I listen.
George Benedict, you want to know where my trip to Boya is? Go and ask Dr. Sako, ask Sekit Tabenyan, ask them. I've asked for accountability from everybody enough. So if you want to think that you can ask questions, start by asking us about the London OED. Ask about the money that was collected in Washington, D.C. Some of you are even talking about the money in Washington, D.C. When the main people who destroyed the stubble, the AGC people, after Kometo ever gave orders for Dr. Manchum to take that check to Colorado. Do you know that till today, the money that we raised $24,000 has disappeared because Dr. Manchin took that money. He went to Colorado, started canceling the checks and writing the checks in his name and trying to put the check in his, in the new account that he created. Bank of America saw it as fraud and it was blocked. So Manchin, Dr. Manchin alone made us to lose half of the donations that people gave at Washington DC. Ask some people that have not received their contributions back. So let us be serious. Talk about those who are stealing. I can say it authoritatively that Tapang, you stole Dr. Fontaine's money. You stole money for Red Dragons. You stole money for refugees in Boston. I can say it anytime because those are facts that people can see.
So when I don't hear from Eric Tato himself, he talk how the whole of this ambassadorial movement in the diaspora it be corrupt. The Tekwa legitimate movement where lawyers and teachers and for Cameroon they start them, they corrupt the whole thing. They use them now like private enterprise for raise money and then shouldn't begin chopping them for America. The whole thing explode now for October 2018 where just passed. So this people they don't get them shame. When I listen now, another member this way, it be there inside the ambassadorial movement for diaspora, it could tell when the corruption. When I listen
in the IG leadership now from John Igiwang to Chris Anu and to Bishop Ebenezer and all those people, they are all pastors and these people are jobless people. I'm a businessman, first of all. I generate my own income to take care of myself and my family. So I don't see no need to take the people's money. I was not jobless before I came into this struggle and I'm not jobless now. But these people from Sako to Chris Anu, they are all pastors and they have turned this revolution into a theocracy. Let me start with the questions.
Okay. Now, we understand. We know that Chris Anu lives in Houston and I know he was jobless until this. He could not even put gas in his car. So that it's something that I know it's...
People have collected money for my trip to Boya and open private bank accounts in Nigeria. Then they start to point finger, Funcha take money, Funcha. Motherfuckers, and you believe them. And they're hiding behind Facebook profiles and surrogates. These people are thieves. They are thieves. They are thieves. The same Eric Tato was attacking the AMC.
Even this so Funcha where they talk so, he's a certain thief man because he be there inside the IG. Tawa he be there inside the IG. He be the collect the own money, the chop him. Now the IG don't push it out of the ambassadorial movement. Now why that he come on now, he begin to blow whistle. He be cry, say these people, they the thief money, they the thief money. Tawa he be there inside, he be the thief. He's a self, now he be call them jobless people, them fake pastors, them. And all these people, they will want to contribute money, want to give them. Even though these people, they never ever prove one time for Una. Said when I fit trust them, but when I the social contribute money to give them, child my country people them. What to be wrong with Una? I swear to God, when I wake up, would the beg when I beg them, wake up. Eh? All these people them, they collect more than $1 million for that my trip to Boya. They should on the chop on them. That way the corruption don't be exposed now. They come up with county by county now. The dogs and moon I begin send money for ground zero. But now all that money where they be collect and the chopper now, it don't finish. Now their landlord, they don't kind of ask them for rent. They don't get rent for pay. And then shame not to do them. They come now on Facebook, they ask me for $3 million. They want me when I contribute $2,000, give them for raise $3 million. Maybe they should know for America, begin pay their bills. Now which kind of nonsense be this? They say, fool me once, shame on you. But fool me twice, shame on me. So if una there for they were crazy to do una, when I not get better thing for do with money, when I take and go give Eric Tato no, may pay rent. Bad luck.